desk is in, takes you down to a place near the middle. You can hear the boats go by, you can spend the night beside her. You know she's acting crazy, but that's why you need it. And she feeds you tea and oranges that come all the way from China.
He was born in Montreal, graduated from McGill, and went to live and write on the Greek islands of Ithaca.
You are really such a beautiful one.
I made a conscious decision when I was about 32 and couldn't pay my rent. I thought that maybe I'd be able to make a living as a singer.
Thank you.